Turck has expanded its RFID offering with an economical all-in-one industrial IP67 handheld reader, the PD67. Users will be able to track and control their RFID and barcode applications better than ever. To turn on the PD67, press the power button located on the right side of the reader. Once powered on, tap the Turck RFID app. The home screen has four user functions: UHF or HF RFID selection, scan, read-write, and barcode. To perform a scan of UHF RFID tags, you first need to access scan mode by tapping the scan icon. Next, place the PD67 over the UHF tags you would like to read, and tap the start button. It is important to note that the user can also start and stop a scan by pressing the side buttons on the PD67. The EPCs of the detected tags are displayed and can be edited. Tap pause and the scan is interrupted and can be continued at a later time. Tap stop and the scan is aborted. The displayed time is reset with the next scan. The red EPCs can also be sent by email by tapping the configure button and tapping email. Let's read and write to UHF tags. Tap the read-write icon to access read-write mode. This mode is used for reading, writing, protecting, or permanently deactivating tags. It also provides access to the following elements: selection of the memory bank on the tag. The EPC displays the EPC of the selected tag. User data. Start byte for the required action. Number of bytes. Display of user data. The More button, which opens a menu for additional functions. And the Read button, which starts the read operation. In this case, we are going to write some text to the user data of the UHF RFID tag. Tap the Write button. This will start the write operation. The text is now written to the tag. It is important to note that there are many advanced features that are possible with the PD67 read-write functionality. Let's perform a quick scan of HF tags. On the home screen, tap the HF icon. Then, place the HF tag on the PD67. Tap scan and the EPC of the tag will be displayed. Let's read and write the RFID tag by tapping the read-write icon on the home screen. Then, tap read. The data on the tag will be displayed. You can then change the data and write it to the tag by tapping write. The PD67 can also be used to scan barcodes. To do this, tap the barcode icon on the home screen, then tap scan, and a barcode light will emit from the PD67. Once the barcode is successfully scanned, the barcode will be displayed on the screen. You can also copy the barcode by tapping copy. This will copy the barcode to the clipboard in case you want to write the barcode data to an RFID tag. To learn more about the PD67, visit us at turck.us.